Oh, wait, something's not right. Do I have to open this one to get it to work again? That's what it is. Use custom. There we go. Haha. I figured it out. Aren't I the greatest? Close that. Put that over here. Hello, everybody, and welcome to some more Sly Cooper. There we go, and oh goody.
Okay, partner, this is it! A trip to Clockwork's lair!
There we go. Let's go ahead and take down Clockwork.
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious Clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Giant death ray, in case you missed it. So this right here would be a lot easier to control on PC. I remember.
Plateau Tower, it's a giant death
ray.
Fly, take out those rocks, we're in trouble.
Ow. Please, don't start me at the beginning. God damn it.
Hey, Sly, the road to Clockwork's fortress is blocked. Do me a favor, shut up.
This is the reason I hate this map. And I have no control over this, it's all just on a tank essentially, so... Take them out before they even fall.
Heads up! The Robo Falcons are back!
Nope. As are apparently the mines.
Getting swarmed!
thank goodness.
Doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
We've got to get through that security door on the far side of the cavern. The only way to unlock it is to analyze at least 60 of those hanging computers.
Would have been easy to get at them if Murray hadn't thrashed our new turret.
Yeah, won't be a problem. I can hack the computer's connection coupling so they'll fall to the ground. Then,
remember to use our new battering ram by hitting the square button if anyone tries to keep you from those computers.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins!
Not getting this done on the first try. Yeah, no shit.
That's Carmelita. She looks trapped.
Serves that cop right. She's been dogging us from the start.
It's just a misunderstanding. We've got to free her.
Are you crazy, Sly? Clockwork probably stuck her there to trap you.
But if I don't do anything, Carmelita's doomed. Besides, stealing just won't be any fun without her.
Sly, your ridiculous raccoon logic sends shivers up my shell. But if you're determined to go through with this, that barrel will undoubtedly help, though I have no idea how you'll get up there.
Dude, a spire jump here, a rail slide there. I've done this a million times.
Woohoo! Oh, the coins here are just, oh, what the hell hit, what hit me? Oh, I found what was hitting me. My timing is not the best. Shit. No. Oh no. No. No, no, no. Please don't start me at the very beginning. Okay, thank God. No! I almost did it again. This has always been my least favorite level in this game. Has always been Clockwork's level, because it's the most difficult. It's not a bad level. It's actually a fairly good one for using all of the all of the content from the rest of the game, but it's just so frustrating, especially with this health, with the health mechanics. Are you fucking kidding me? No! By the end of this, I'll be able to... Oh my god. Why? I'll be able to speedrun exclusively this segment. Do 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 do
Shit! No! 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 Okay. Oh. Fuck all that. Fuck everything about this world. Hi, Jeremy.
Sly Cooper! I should have known you were behind this.
You got me wrong, Miss Fox. I'm here to rescue you.
Some audio delay. Video delay?
You sentimental fool. Empathy has always been the downfall of the Cooper clan.
How bad is it?
I knew this was a trap. Looks like I'm going to have to do some fast and furious hacking to shut down that gas before Sly's brain is turned to cheese.
How bad is the delay, Jeremy?
Haven't had to do this in a while. Okay, I used the left analog stick to steer and the right analog stick to unleash my hacker code. Those green data packets need to be destroyed if I can get
so
at the yellow security code.
Yeah, I think that actually...
I
don't know if it actually worked that way yesterday or not. Or the day before, the other day. Was this issue not present whenever I was streaming before? Ow! Ow! I hate this level! Although this is a bunch of fun, and I'm really sad that this isn't in the rest of the game. They introduce it at the very end, and then it's never seen or heard from again. To be clear, as this can get confusing and I am having trouble using words, the video is behind the video. The video is behind the video. I was supposed to say, I know I had at one point two. Video is behind the audio. So the audio is happening before the video. I genuinely have no idea how to fix that right now. I think it might just be the capture card I'm using. Which, before I do Sly 2, I will have to make sure that I get that fixed. And I will have to do like a test stream first. Ow! Are you kidding me? Hooray.
Level 3.
No! Damn it! Ow! God damn it! Oh. And I still have... I'm sorry, did he just say level 4? Oh. I thought that I was... Yeah, that was entirely on me. Ow, shit. Okay. I was about to say, I don't remember this being an issue yesterday or the other day, so... Yeah. I'm sorry it's on your end, but I'm glad it's not on my end, because that is something I'm like, ugh. I don't know how I would figure that one out. Troubleshooting is usually something I'm decent at, and... Are you? Come on! Internet dumb, yes. Oh, son of a bitch! Why? Why would you ever start me on the top? hate this level so much. It's the only time it's ever done. I feel like if you would have been practicing this throughout the rest of the game, yeah, sure, this would be perfect. But no, you only get it this one time, and then never again. Thankfully, they don't do this in the second game, but they do incorporate the hacking, which is actually a really fun minigame in 2 and 3. No! Yes, it's, Oh, shit, what the hell? I thought I was dead. Ow. Yeah, it's, left and right analog stick. Ow, son of a bitch. Yeah, it is horrible. Honestly, so I don't think I've mentioned this in my streams of this game yet, but I didn't start with the first Sly game. I started with Sly 3. So jumping back to Sly Cooper the Thievius Raccoonus after 3 and 2, I kind of played them in reverse order, was a nightmare. And I was hoping that starting them in the correct order for a stream set, for a stream series, would have been a little bit easier. It's not. Oh. No good. Particularly, I wish I could kill the thing shooting at me, but I can't. I could kill their projectiles, but I can't kill them. Ow, no, 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 no. Both of those are technically correct. By smashing its face, and I'll make it up to you somehow. It is more difficult and way more linear. But I genuinely feel like it's because of the health. I would be fine if it weren't for you're dead in one hit. Tried to throw you behind bars, but when you get a chance to leave me in a cage, you set me free. Why? I do love this game, though. The characters are great. Now, the homicidal robotic owl that built this death ring, I prefer, honestly, 2 is far and beyond, I think, the best one in my opinion. And his evil schemes are destroyed. I suggest we work together. Together at last. He just took my cane.
Wait, I need that cane. It's been in my family for generations.
Don't worry, Ringtail. I'll cover you while you get it back. If you can, make your way to the top of the death ring. I stashed my jetpack there before Clockwork nabbed me.
Now that we're a team at all, I need to leave your side.
Hold on. This truce is only temporary. Once we beat Clockwork, I'm coming after you.
Really?
Well, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Give you a 10-second head start.
Oh. Oh yeah, this is the first time that we get to the first time we get to play as Carmelita in this, and it's just essentially no. Yeah, this game is rage-inducing, I will give it that. Oh, whoa, what the- that did not spawn last time! Okay, well. Now I know to... go on, Sly, hippity-hoppity across. No! Die, Sly. I don't want to hit Sly. Where are you going, Sly? Whoa, what? No! I can't focus on three different things at once. Focusing on not hitting Sly. Finally.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Where's Carmelita's jetpack? Right where she said it would be. The magnetronic support field for the death ray got destroyed as you were making a run for your cane. You'd better hurry. This whole thing is about to fall apart.
I'm on it.
Damn it! Oh, come on! You gotta be fast! Yeah, I know, I can't... can't be fast if you're gonna do shit like that. No! dislike, strong dislike. Hurry up. Oh, that's... Yeah. Everything here is a funky jump thing. Damn it, no! I'm sorry. Laser. Was I saying Jeremy earlier? Was... Was I reading wrong who was watching? I am so sorry, Laser. I pressed the button. There's a twist. It's very twisty. Gameplay doesn't make me realize how weird I play this level. I don't know how you could play this level weird. I just... Oh no! Like, if you jump and then recircle, but on the balance sections, it gives you a little speed boost, but it is hard to do, so I just... No! The controls on this are so finicky. Come on, zap. Well, the only reason I'm double jumping on here is because this is one of the slidey poles. And so if I don't, I'll slide backwards. No! I slid off. I hate this level so much. I just want it to be done. Once I'm done with this one, I can play. Once I'm done with this one, I can play the two. Not tonight. I'm done after this game tonight. I knew that this would take me a while is the reason that I was like, oh, okay, I'll just go ahead and do this one. Has its own episode. Stop. Damn it! No.
Some of these platforming sections are so busted. I agree. You know, this platformer could really use some proper platforming. What the? You saw that, right? That was some next level bull. That was, this game's just trying to rob me of lives now. Okay. Oh, there it is. I'm so close. It's almost done. No, it's not. This jetpack has a horrible flight. First off.
Sly Cooper, you have soaked my gas chamber, destroyed my death ray. Remarkable. You Coopers always find a way to beat me.
Always? So that was you in the background of all those old pictures in the previous rack bonus. How old are you?
Perfection has no age.
What? You're immortal?
Yeah. Hardest part of the game. I'm just glad I don't have to start all the way back at the very beginning whenever I lose. I made it so far! Hooray! Ow! His butt's on fire. Oh, oops. That's what I get. Purple, yes, the purple flames coming at me is very pretty.
My intellect is refined. My experience is great.
Sad thing is, this is...
You're the weakest Cooper I've yet
Clockwork, look out, your butt is on fire. Oh, but now your tail is electrocuted. Dive, dive, dive!
I don't get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I must have shown the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah,
Well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your father. And the Cooper line will be erased and the only ones to be for me.
I spelled clockwork right. Yay. Ow. No! Not this again. With one of the chains of clockwork. Now on to the next one.
You cannot escape me, Cooper.
No. Ow, no. Now! I hate the flight mechanic in this. There's a lot of stuff I hate about this game, but I love the franchise as a whole. This is like the unpolished turd of the series.
My intellect is
I guess that's being a little too rough. It's more of a diamond in the rough, I suppose. This isn't the worst game ever. It's just incredibly infuriating. It is a very pretty game. It has its moments. Oh, now you tell me, Bentley. I had to figure that out on my own. Damn it. He's a raccoon, though. So not quite.
My skills are superior.
Whole balance beams and hooks and all the other cool platforming.
You can't dodge me forever.
I mean, he's not wrong. I can't dodge him forever because this is annoying. It's not as bad as later on.
Dawn ones, though. I don't remember, is it this one? Or is it in Sly 2 versus Clockla, the... that you have to shoot the ones that are closed. Is it... Somewhere you get thrown these rings that are closed, you have to shoot them open before you can actually fly between them. That might be in Sly 3, actually. Die. Die already, you crazy mangled bird.
Now's your only chance, Sly. You've got to get to his head and destroy it before his auto...
I am.
Before his auto, I am. Is happening.
Lay. Feet together.
No, God.
I will live.
No.
Immortal.
What the? Why? What's it even thinking it's doing?
Some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five.
Raleigh, finally.
Mugshot,
okay,
Ms.
No.
Ruby, Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright.
Really,
of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pals. I know this hasn't been easy for them, but they stuck with me through it all. Murray.
Yeah, Laser,
boy,
I am so sorry
earlier.
It took a lot
of guts for me to get out in the field with
saying
me.
Jeremy.
I know he was scared, but he's got more heart than anyone I've ever known. Thank goodness for Bentley. Without his expertise, I'd have never found my way off that rooftop in Paris. A guy couldn't ask for a better gang of friends. Who could ever forget the lovely Carmelita? Looks like we're not going to be friends anymore. Now the Clockwork's death ray is out of commission. We're back to playing cops and robbers. I thought for sure she was gonna slap the handcuffs on me right then and there. But instead, she was true to her word and gave me that 10-second head start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
It's a trap.
I felt bad leaving her stranded on a giant rock, but I knew it wouldn't be long before we'd see each other again.
A giant rock in the middle of a volcano. Why did the voice actors section only go through Sly, Bentley, Murray, Carmelita, and Ms. Ruby? Where's the rest of the voice actors? Almost an hour that it took me to get through that entire level. I gotta say though, I really do enjoy the music. My thoughts exactly, Murray.
I hate to tell you this, Sly, but the Thievius Raccoonus isn't fully restored. You're gonna have to go back and unlock all the vaults to find the pages you're missing. There is some good news, though. A friend of mine in Japan just sent me this really cool movie. And guess what? It's all about us!
いやー危なかった。ま、タルマリータちゃんには悪いけど、今回も俺様たちの勝ちだ。このデータファイルがあれば、父ちゃんの仇が撃てる。あれはまだ俺が子供の頃だ。よく父ちゃんの膝の上で遊んでたっけ。俺様の一族は代々伝わる義族の家系。そして受け継がれた技をまとめたのがこのラクーナの遺伝書。その洗練を極めた忍びの技。
I love
だが、そこには必ず守らなければいけない。
They changed the animation style for the for this version of it too.
名誉にかけて狙うは、
oh, that's because it just essentially became an anime. 洗
練は奪わない。ところが、俺様が秘伝書を受け継ぐことになったよ。突然5人のギャングがやってきた。奴らは俺を守ろうとした父ちゃんを。そしてとうとう見つけ出してしまったんだ。大切なラクーナの秘伝書を。奴らは俺様のすべてを奪いやがった。きっと中に書かれた技を使って悪いことをしてく
れた。So, Knight, I just finished the game. This is the special post-credits, scene that you get. It's essentially the opening segment, but anime form. 天才発明家、
頼れる相棒、ベントへ。そして、マーニ。食いしん坊で、ちょっとドジだが、マーニ組めない弟分さ。仲間と一緒に俺様は父ちゃんの仇を討ち、そして秘伝書を取り返す。クーパーの名前に恥じない義賊になれるか、それとも失敗してご先祖の顔に泥を塗るのか。さあ、俺様たちの運命はどっちだ。
Kinda wish there was a Sly Cooper anime now. Welcome, Knight. You're here just in time for me to be finishing up because I completed the story, at least. I don't remember what percent it is. Seventy-1%? So it's, not too terrible. But yeah, so I just wanted to finish up the story on this one tonight. Right at about an hour is not too terribly long of a time. I will be streaming again on Saturday, something, not sure what yet. But I will probably be attempting to start Sly 2 on Tuesday. That one might take me a little bit longer than this one did. Because Sly 2 is a bit more in-depth, and I'm quite excited for it. I really like Sly 2. So, Band of Thieves is a very good game. But, yeah. Well, thank you guys for joining me. Again, thank you, Laser, for sticking around throughout the whole time. Glad to be a, glad to be a nostalgia bomb for you. And, hopefully I'll see you guys around in the next stream.
But I will tweet out whatever I'm going to be streaming next on Saturday to let you guys know. But thanks again for watching. I will see you all later. It was fun to see the last section again. Makes me want to play. Go for it. This game's great. I wish they would port it to PC. And everyone will be able to make Saturday. We'll see you around. But yeah, I kind of wish they would port this game to PC. It'd be great if they could. But instead, they just don't seem to port anything over. The only time it's ever been transferred was over to PS3. I don't own a PS3, otherwise I'd be playing that version of it, but we'll see. Who knows? I don't even know who owns the rights to Sly Cooper at this point. It's either Sony, or maybe it reverted back to Sucker Punch after Senzaru did the fourth game, which, again, I've never played. If I get around to it, I might be able to pull that one up. I can get a hold of a PS3 to play the fourth one. I do own it. I just haven't played it. And we'll see how that goes. But in the meantime, next time, the next Sly stream will be on Tuesday with Sly Tube Band of Thieves, and I'll be up again on Saturday for a different stream. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.